And how old were you when you had your stroke?
You know, as the doctor put it, the worst news you could tell a parent. It was hard to process it all, and it was pretty much, you know, if whatever he gets in the first 6 months, that's going to be it. Don't expect anymore.
I love trying anything new with John Michael because he's always up for trying new things, and I know I can push him. And I felt this is a really good piece of equipment to strengthen those neural connections and to see what comes from it. Just having worked with BCI technology, I know what can happen. So I felt he would be the perfect candidate to give it a try.
What I love about it is it's just not a stimulator for the muscle. It's actually activating the brain and helping to strengthen and create that connection and that pathway.
So what I really enjoy about the IpsiHand system, it's a quick setup. I feel like a lot of times you can bypass the brain activity when you externally stimulate. So you can get 500 repetitions during a session, but really, does it come from the brain? Are you really stimulating the right area in the cortex? And are you building those neuroplastic changes? So with the IpsiHand, we know if the client had 80 successful repetitions, we are actually working in the right area of the premotor cortex and facilitating those changes.
So would you recommend the IpsiHand to others who've had a stroke? More importantly, we want to know, after you saw the video, what you thought.
It was awesome. Being an athlete, I just have that kind of never satisfied mentality, you know. I'm always wanting more, but I also know how significant it was. I was super excited to see that because I think it's a spark that, you know, definitely gives the encouragement to, hey, let's keep pushing, you know. We haven't stopped. Right. You know, you can still progress, yeah. I'm just grateful for places like the NeuroHub and people like Doro and companies like the IpsiHand that continue to strive to help people like John Michael, and because so many doctors do tell you no and give you the negative, and you all seem to buck the system as well, and we truly appreciate people like you all. Yeah.